Lainey,
Parley,
Macy,
and you're watching Channel 17.
All right, folks, it's Farrell with Crowd Surfing. I have a new friend named Amy. Is it fair to call you a friend?
You can call me friends.
It offends some people when I call them friend.
Why?
I don't know.
Offend me if you were like, this is my nemesis.
A nemesis, you know what, could turn into that eventually.
It could.
And that would be fun as well.
Yes, I feel rude wearing glasses talking.
No, it's all right.
But they're cool, right?
Yeah. It's like all rock star.
Yeah. I've decided to be the red, white, and blue rock star of the day.
That's a good idea. Like, I was trying to think if there was a patriotic rock star, but there's really not.
Well, there is now.
There is now. Amy is a patriotic rock star. Alrighty, North Ogden Cherry Days. Let's walk around, talk some people, and find out what it's all about. All right, well, you're standing closer to Amy, so I should let Amy talk to you.
Amy can talk.
I can
all right,
talk.
Go ahead.
I'm a virgin.
I'll just be the eye candy.
Don't make me look dumb.
Let's both talk.
Okay, I'll stand on this side. All righty.
Is this going to be on TV?
Absolutely.
Am I going to look dumb?
You look good.
Yeah. All righty, can I get your name?
Tiffany Turner.
And Tiffany, what exactly is happening down here today?
It's North Ogden Cherry Days. It's our annual celebration of Independence Day and North Ogden.
So I was walking around here and it looks like there's one cherry tree. Is this whole event surrounded around that one cherry tree?
Pretty much.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
Please tell me your name and what you're doing here.
I'm Samantha Gambles and I am Miss Outstanding Teen for Miss North Ogden.
Outstanding Teen? What does that mean? Oh, it rhymed.
It's just like a step under from Miss North Ogden.
Okay.
So I'm just the teen version of her.
So your sights are set to be Miss North Ogden?
Yes.
Well, you look amazing.
I'm Navy Humphreys. I am Miss North Ogden 2016. Just happened a few days ago, actually. Kind of new, but it's a lot of fun. I'm excited for this year. It's going to be a good year.
I know I should know this guy's name. But
Matt, Jones, yeah. Jake, just kidding.
Steve. Okay. Mitt Romney. See, I knew. Yeah. I knew who it was.
Is that his name?
Yeah, that's Mitt Romney.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
He's here because we're trying to let everybody under the tent.
I see that you have, like, all the candidates and everything here.
Yeah, we're expressing that people have a right to choose.
Can I...
I like that.
Can I get your name and what it is that you're doing down here with all these famous cardboard cutouts?
I am Dina Froer. I'm running for Utah Senate District 19, which is right here in North Ogden, Harrisville. So these are my peeps. I'm here to meet them, greet, have a chance to get to know them.
We've actually had a couple years where there are no cherries. We had people complain about it. So there are cherries now, but
only one tree.
Well, here, but there's cherry trees in people's yards.
Oh, so, I thought I was like,
North Ogden, North Ogden was known. We had cherries just all over the place. And now as more and more residential homes have come in, there's fewer and fewer cherry trees.
It's like the world's most famous orchard.
Absolutely. Yeah. Can't you tell?
So what does it mean to be Miss North Ogden? Like, what are your... Are those your real eyeballs?
I have contacts in, I do. Yeah.
They're so pretty.
So, Miss North Ogden, I'll just be helping out with the city, whatever the city needs from me. I'll be there for them. I'll be working on my platform and headed to Miss Utah next year. So that's fun.
Yay, that's so exciting.
So you're here kissing hands and shaking babies.
Yeah.
Actually, I think it's something like that, isn't it?
A while ago, and I'm trying to think. I actually kissed his hand. You're right. So I am. Yeah.
So what the Senate? What does the Senate do? What's it for?
Well, your Utah Senate is a small body of people. It's got a large representation of Republicans, only 5 Democrats, and what they do is counter that other group called the House of Representatives with their ideas, and they say, hey, we like it, do you guys like it? And then they all decide whether they like it enough to pass it.
What started the Cherry Festival? Like, what?
That's a good question, and I really couldn't answer that for you because I don't know.
What
started it? Cherry Days.
Cherry Days used to have cherry orchards all over,
right.
All over North Ogden,
right.
All over.
This is going on.
Yeah, Cherry Days. And then, like, my very first job was picking cherries in the Shoop Orchard up on 3100 and about 700. Big, huge orchard.
This is North Ogden City's councilman.
Oh, well, there we go. Yeah, sure.
Who are you with?
We're with the local television station, Channel 17. So Miss Utah, and from Miss Utah, where does it go?
From Miss Utah, it'll go to Miss America and on from there. But yeah, it's the...
Oh, that'd be great. That'd be great because then we can say we interviewed Miss America before before her rise to fame.
Yeah, okay. I mean, we got a few steps before, so let's hope.
9 times out of 10, it doesn't ever happen that easy.
No, not much happens.
You send it back and say, fix this and this and this and this, and maybe we'll talk.
Exactly. You understand. You should be in politics.
I've been married 3 times.
Oh, that's just like politics, only different. Congratulations.
You know, I would assume that's how it works. I could be wrong.
No, I think you're right. Lots of practice you've got, though.
Yeah. No one ever accused me of being smart. All right, well, thank you so much for talking with me.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Had the best day ever. Thank you very much.
Channel 17.
Yeah, they're going to have this on.
What's
TV?
Local channel?
He looks mad. Do you have Comcast?
No.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah. Yeah, see? Yeah, I got the antenna. I'm cheap. I'm a councilman. I'm cheap.
Oh, what? See, I was under the impression you're a councilman. You make so much money, you don't know what end you're on. You're like rolling in it.
No. I work.
No truth to
I
that.
Work construction and yeah. So, anyway, what else? What else you want to know about North Ogden?
She's new to town, so she has a plethora of questions.
What are some of the things that you had to do in the competition in order to be Miss Ogden, North Ogden?
So the competition started out with our interview. So we had a 10-minute interview with the judges just to kind of get to know us a little about who we are, our platform. We had to put in at least 10 hours of community service, and that was a lot of fun. With that, we had a talent portion, a swim and suit portion, and an onstage question.
We better give him some money.
Someone put a duck here. Coins?
Yeah, I mean, it is funny.
He has a good heart. He means well. He has a good heart.
I don't know who any of those people are.
Here, I'm going to give him a mint.
That's saying he has bad breath.
Where's the good places to hang out?
In North Ogden?
Yeah.
Right here.
Right here.
Once
yeah, my
a year.
Cherry Days. Yeah, once a year. Or
what,
my house.
What is like the exciting thing that's happening at the Cherry Days today that you want to tell us about?
Well, the parade is a big hit. The parade's always a huge hit. The carnival's a big hit. We just had North Ogden and Pleasant View softball game, which is the second annual, and North Ogden City beat Pleasant View again. So in your face, Pleasant View.
In your face, Pleasant View?
Wait a minute.
Just kidding. What was your talent?
I'm a dancer, so I threw out my hip-hop routine, and it won.
It must have done something, right? Look at you now, from hip-hop to Miss North Ogden.
You want to do, like, a catwalk off?
I don't know what that is, but...
No, like, they have to walk, and they have to go like that. I want to do it with you.
All right, well, take it away. I'll just get out of your guys' way. Go ahead. They're fortune mints. Are they fortune mints?
Oh.
Yeah.
And how do I pronounce your name? Froyer? Froer. Dina Froer. Vote for Dina Froer. For Senate. You know you want to. I'm like hypnotizing you. With this mint.
I don't think that's how it works.
I think you might be right.
Well.
Maybe not, though.
Is that really bragging that North Ogden beat Pleasant View in a baseball game?
Yeah, it is.
It's North Ogden.
Fireworks are tonight, and then you need to go and talk to the folks in that booth right there.
I will.
We're doing a chalk art festival in August. North Ogden is.
Cool.
And all the proceeds go to Just a Break, which is for cancer. Cancer. People are having cancer and just give them a break from the cancer for
a while.
Gives
them like a day-date or something fun.
Yeah,
it's a really great organization.
It, so.
I like that.
Well, thank you for talking with us. I appreciate your time.
Yeah. No problem.
Thank you.
I'll have to see it now. I got to get Comcast.
You're famous.
Yeah.
Yeah. Infamous.
That too.
And then we can like do our runway.
Your runway one?
And then at the end, I like to go.
Oh, yeah. Works every time.
Yeah. Alrighty, guys, thank you so much for talking with us. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
So there's lots of 4th of July festivities going on today.
Very patriotic in Ogden for the 4th of July.
And the fashion is patriotic too, which I enjoy.
Yeah, well, yours is mine. Well, mine.
You are red, white, and blue.
Yes.
Colt 46.
Yes. The greatest band in the state of Utah.
Well, you know, Janae
is
out. Oh, here
there
she is now.
Where have you been all day, Janae?
At the parades.
Ooh.
Super cool? Fun. Yes, we did. We saw Cinderella.
All right, well, should we go and check it out? Let's see what you did.
I caught two water balloons. One of them square and one of them not so square. That's a problem. But I've got the other one. No, I'm saving this for someone special. I don't know who yet, but when I find them.
This is the party after the parade.
It is. This is always part of the best, you know, part of the fun is getting together and just having food and enjoying each other's company.
So you'll do it twice in a row.
Woo! Okay, we've managed to find the cutest person who is in the parade. How are you doing?
Great. I asked for help.
What did you like most about the parade?
I don't know.
I don't know.
How many pizzas did you get?
Oh, I don't know. 10 or 12, it looks like. There's plenty. Do you want some?
I don't know. I think that we're allergic to pizza. I heard her say that you like the princesses. Which princess do you like?
I like Elsa and Anna.
Which is your favorite princess?
Oh, I'd have to say Belle. I like Belle.
How come you like Belle so much?
Well, she's beautiful, of course.
Should we try the whole dance together now? Mm-hmm. Okay, ready? Get your princess fingers ready. Okay, ready? Pick the apple, pull it close to your face. Pick one more apple and pull it close to your face. Now pick up your beautiful princess dress and twirl, 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 and curtsy. And we're all done.
Artie, can I get your name?
Yeah, Greg Thorpe.
You either have chalk on your face or your
Smurf blew up.
Yeah, you're experimenting
like
with makeup.
Snow cones.
Oh, yeah, or cotton candy.
A fake chalk run this morning. We're doing a chalk run here in the city, August 26th, 27th. All proceeds go to a nonprofit called Just a Break from Cancer. So we started after I lost my wife to cancer 6 months ago.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, it was a bummer.
Hey, guys, just tell me your name and why you're here and wearing matching shirts.
I'm here for charity. And I'm wearing the shirt because I'm in a band.
It's the Sadie Hawkins dance.
That's it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
It's for Weber High Marching Band.
Oh, nice. So were you marching in the parade?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Was it really hot?
Yes. It was
oh
really
my gosh.
Okay.
Okay, we're here with the most beautiful woman who's so excited. So what are you here doing?
My name is Chris Barker, and we are here with our Cub Scouts, and we are putting together Heroes Boulevard from North Ogden. And what we're doing is we're looking for service members of the military, either families of the deployed or military active duty, and we want to make a banner for them to line the streets of Washington Boulevard.
When does it start? Where are you guys?
Chalk It Up North event. It'll be August 26th, 27th down at the King's Plaza. And today, anyone who signs up today to be a runner or an artist or a vendor, we had Lifetime Products donate a $550 kayak. We'll be giving that kayak away here in about an hour and a half. So if they sign up today online, you go to Just a Break and it pulls up the nonprofit. And so all proceeds from this event, the Chalk It Up North event, will go to the nonprofit Just a Break from Cancer. And zero administrative fees. It's a nonprofit that 100% blesses cancer patients here in northern Utah.
Did anything crazy happen?
I got caught in my flag because I do color guard and the wind was like crazy.
Like what happened when, did you fall?
No, I dropped my flag, but I got caught in my flag and it was horrible.
I think that makes you a rock star because you just kept going.
We're getting some new light posts. They'll probably go up in the fall. And we want on those light posts these banners to be up. The mayor thinks that there will probably be three sets of banners, but we want a patriotic banner that would feature our active duty and our deployed service members.
That sounds so great. I'm so excited to hear about it. Why did you want to do this?
Well, in April, my mom and I went to Bullhead City, Arizona, and we were able to drive down the street in Bullhead, and they had done something like this, and it put such a lump in my throat. I just knew that our community would be the perfect community to do something like this, too. So we came home, talked to our Cub Scouts. They said, let's do it. So we went ahead and addressed the city council, and the city council said, let's go for it. So that's why.
Maybe you can run the 5K.
You know, I've been training for a 5K.
I'm trying to run too, because you get the chalk all over you anywhere. You get free goggles with it and a little backpack, and yeah.
You said free goggles? I'm all about free swag. Oh, like, I'm obsessed. Oh, I'm in.
The drumline rocked out. Mm-hmm. I think one of our tenors dropped a stick, which was kind of funny. I almost dropped mine, but.
See, these are the good things that I like to know. Nobody's perfect, but yet these performers keep going.
You should use your thumb. If you lose a drumstick, just use your thumb. Just
like, dude, do it.
Well, I don't have
like
my
a
drum,
bongo.
So when do you think they'll be up?
The lights will be installed sometime in the fall, and we'd like to have those either this year or from Memorial Day to Labor Day of next year. But we need to find our service members, military service members. So that's what we're looking for, especially today. We also are looking for donations for people that would like to sponsor either a one side of the sign or two sides of the sign. One side is $100, both sides $200, or people can donate as much or as little as they'd like.
I just want to say one thing. What a beautiful tribute that you're giving to your wife.
That's the whole idea.
Yeah.
She did it for about a year below the radar. Channel 2 heard about it, showed up with the camera crew. We got the Pay It Forward Award, took the $500, sent it to an attorney to become an official nonprofit. So
good. All right, I'm going to sign up then.
Awesome.
I would, but I'm
doing my lunges now. Get prepared.
I would do it, but I'm a fat old guy and nothing good would come from
that. No, I think you should do it.
Absolutely not.
Do it with me.
No one chasing me? I'm not going to run.
I will chase you.
Alrighty, thanks again. I appreciate your time.
You bet. Taco or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. So now you're here at this festival. Is there anything exciting that you're looking to see or eat or do? Just hang out?
Really? Just hanging out.
Yeah.
Cool.
You pick up any chicks since you've been here? Oh, sorry. I was just wondering.
I mean, that was just so rude.
I'm not, they don't keep me around because I'm smart, you know?
Yeah.
So how can people find you?
They can find us we have a website on North Ogden City's website. We do have a website that you can find us on. It's called Heroes Boulevard, and you can go from there. And North Ogden City has been beautiful to work with. They have been very supportive of helping us get this launched today. And so has the Jones Shirts and Signs and Quality Quick Print. They've donated everything to help us get started.
Thank you for doing this.
Thank you.
Howdy, can I get your name?
My name's Dave Powers.
And Dave, can you tell me what capacity are you here today?
I'm with the North Ogden Kiwanis Club. I've been with them for over 20 years. And this is my third year of running a car show.
So you're in charge of the entire car show?
Yes, I am.
So like if somebody gets a scratch on the car, they come complain to you?
They sign a release when they register that they were not liable for any damage to their cars.
We keep you around because you make me look smarter.
Easily.
Yeah, well, just got to count four, right?
Right.
See?
One, four, repeat, right? Yeah.
One dash, two dash, or it's anda, right? One anda.
Two, one and a two and a three and a four.
Two,
and a,
yeah.
One.
I feel like I just got dumber. Thank you so much, you guys. Have a great day. Have a happy 4th of July. And thanks for talking.
Sweet.
See ya. All right. Things just get...
Wait, let's just stop right now for just a second. I give you the microphone. I'm like, hey, can I talk to you guys? They're like, yeah, I guess. Then I give Amy the microphone. They're like, oh, yeah, all right.
It's because of my sparkling personality. And my cool boots, right?
Yeah. Okay.
Yes?
Yeah.
You love them?
They're awesome boots.
Yeah, I guess
so. Gotta say, very patriotic.
Thank you.
Cars don't get damaged in car shows, do they?
They do not. People take pretty good care of them. There's little signs on them that says, look, but don't touch, and that kind of stuff. So.
It's like a prenup. You know about those.
Yeah, there you go.
I wish I did. I don't have enough money to worry about a prenup, yeah. So it's all right.
Thank you. So what's your name, and where are you? Why are you here?
I'm Bailey Siemens, and I'm at North Ogden Cherry Days because it's really fun.
What have you seen that's so fun so far?
I just got here, but I was in the parade. parade, so I thought
your dad was.
My dad was a police officer here.
He was. He's
my dad was a police officer, and he's in North Ogden, Butch Siemens.
So tell me your name and why you're here and where you are.
My name's Rhett Child.
What's your name?
Rhett Child.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
It's a nice name.
Mm-hmm.
Why you're at the Ogden Cherry Days?
Yeah.
North Ogden. Why? Mm-hmm. What are you doing here?
Just hanging out.
Eating snow cones?
I have, actually, yeah.
So how long has North Ogden been doing Cherry Days for?
Probably 30 years or more.
Oh, really? That's...
I think it says 1932 or something on the website. It's a long time. You should read.
We're the ones that serve the breakfast over here in the morning.
A book.
Oh. We serve breakfast from 7 to 10. We serve about 1,200 people every 4th of July.
He was a... good guy.
Yeah.
Wait, no, he didn't pass. Oh. No. I'm sorry. He just retired.
Well,
he retired. He retired.
Well, then I'm so excited. Yay!
He retired.
Yay! We're retiring. Oh, wow.
You said I'm so sorry.
She's all my condolences. That's horrible. She's like, I'm just kidding. He's still kicking. He's still around somewhere. I just left him at home because he's holding on.
Oh, my goodness.
How about you? Rike and I, we're here because there's a lot of people here and it looked fun. I mean, they got food and whatever. I mean, we went and bought some fireworks. Just going to hang out here till tonight.
So you're just going to eat some food and blow some stuff up?
Yep, that's the plan.
Sounds like a party.
Abe Campos. And just to hang out.
Ham, eggs, hash browns, hotcakes, beverages.
How come I didn't know about this morning?
You should have been over there in line.
I should have been.
I could have used some hotcakes this morning. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, 1,200 people. $6, all you can eat.
Wow.
That's even better.
Yeah.
And what's your name?
I'm Ellie.
Ellie?
Yeah.
Are you having fun today?
I'm having so much fun.
Did you walk in the parade or?
No.
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 So
I was watching.
You were watching.
My grandparents.
Support.
How about down here?
I'm Sarah Siemens. I'm here because I grew up here. So I'm these girls' aunt.
So you've been coming to the Cherry Days for?
Since I was a little girl.
3 years.
3 years.
Right.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. It's been a lot more than 3 years. Yes, thank you.
So I have to get to the bottom of this every single time. Why are you guys really here? Come on. Just tell me why you're really here.
We'll be honest. No, those girls, we'll be honest.
Every time that's the answer. That's why you're so excited, right?
Yeah.
But what if
the chicks.
Yeah, what if your girlfriends see this though?
We made sure they stayed home.
But it's on TV, you know that, right?
I mean, she doesn't watch TV anyway, so it's fine.
Well, that's good then. You're kind of a player, huh?
I try not to be, but I mean, can't hate the game.
Yeah. Well, you know, what can you do?
What can you do?
That's a good idea. Because I have a wife, 6 kids, and a girlfriend. I figure $6, if I could feed them all, that's good. I just get one plate and make them take turns eating.
A bargain for you.
All right, well, thank you so much for talking with me.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's nice to meet you.
Nice talking with you guys.
Do they actually sell cherries here? I keep looking.
They used to when I was growing up, but
there's a cherry drought.
Yeah, there's a totally cherry drought.
I'm Taylor, so I used to come here all the time when I was little, too. My mom even told me this story today about how she lost me here, and that's why she won't come up here anymore. She lost me when I was little.
She did it on purpose.
You know what? I was just going to say, my mom would dream about losing me. And my mom would be like, hey, take that kid. So your mom must be pretty nice.
Yeah, she is. She's a good mom.
But she's too traumatized by Cherry Days.
Yeah, she was traumatized. She lost me when I was little, and now she just can't even come up here anymore. It's funny. She's like, no.
Face the fear. You could have brought her to the hypnotist.
Oh, there you go. You would have cleared it all up.
Yeah.
Well, that's funny.
Alrighty, guys. Well, thank you so much for talking with us.
Thank you. It's nice to see you. Happy 4th of July.
Tall, good-looking kid like this, he probably has ladies bowing at his feet.
You can't go wrong with honesty. And you know what? She's probably locked somewhere in his basement. Like, that's why she can't watch TV.
Probably.
See?
He knew it. Alrighty, guys. Thanks so much for talking to me. I appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah,
have fun.
Thanks.
I hope you find some chicks.
Guys like that.
They like chicks.
Yeah.
Food.
Well, some guys do.
Explosives.
Yes. Some guys like guys, food, and explosives. Just commentary on life in general. Artie, Amy, so what do you think of North Ogden Cherry Days?
So far, I think it's pretty nice. There's a lot of great people, great causes, which is good to see. It's more of a festival of, you know, letting people know about what's going on in the community.
Have you noticed you can't, like, swing a dead cat and not hit a kid here? Have you noticed that?
I do notice a vast array of multiple children families.
Yeah. That means it's a family-friendly event, right?
It's definitely family-friendly, and lots of snacks, too.
Well, you would think, and then you see these guys, and you wonder, is it really family-friendly?
Well, yeah, because what is he doing with his thumbs? Where does he put those?
I don't know, but I've been doing that for a long time. So I don't know.
This going my way.
Oh, wow, that's cool. Me too. Look, almost.
Oh yeah, twins.
Well,
do you have anything to say about this?
Vote for Bernie. Bernie Sanders for Democratic.
I didn't know he was a ventriloquist as well.
Oh, I have many talents.
Nice. Alrighty.
In the half of it yet.
Alrighty, folks. Thanks so much for watching. Come check out North Ogden Cherry Days. It's a lot of fun.